scenario from here. Here I drive up, I push into Mario. He hops that foot away, he pushes back into me, right? Notice my head's up, my back straight, my hips are underneath me, my right hip is turned slightly in. Small step into my left foot, big step behind me with my right foot. I'm gonna squat, snap, hike the football. I do this right here. Squat, snap. He goes down. Then I cover. I pin Mario, and then I eat all the cookies he still has in his back. You guys know what this is called right here? You guys just do this. What? No, it's like this. You take your foot, and you just bring it up over your head, and do that. Or I can do this one. You guys know what this is called? You guys probably don't.
Surfboard.
What?
Surfboard.
No, it's not surfboard. It's called the camel clutch. WWF back in the day. You guys with me? If you guys sit ahead inside single dump, he falls down and bellies out and go right to the camel clutch. But you have to be, listen to me, you have to be able to hit ahead inside single dump. If you can't hit the dump, you can't get to the camel clutch. Alright, and yes, this is WWF, not WWE, not John Cena, all this fake stuff. Back when it was real. That was real. Alright, WWF was the real deal. Hogan. I drop down here to my elbow line. I circle, I change level directions here. I pull, head inside single, I drive up. I go into Mario. He starts driving back into me. When I feel that pressure back in, small step, big step, I'm going to squat, snap. Watch my head. My head stays up the whole time. My head's what starts this motion backwards. Here. He bellies out. Right here. Right to the whole camel clutch. You guys with me? Head inside single dump. My head starts to motion. Biggest mistake you guys are going to make is you guys let your head hang out. You guys do this. Here, you'll push in, don't push back. You guys will do this. Yeah, he locks in the crouch. Use your head to shove back. Here, as I drive in, he starts to shove back hard into me. Here, watch my head. Here, small step, big step, squat, snap. Here. See how he drops that foot? I take a big step with my right leg. Now my hands are still locked. As I drive in, Mario's hopping that leg away from me. And this leg will drop, and I'm able to step over and do this. Big step. My hip came in, my head came up. Small step, big step, squat step. Here. Drive up, he pulls that leg to the outside. I never got it in between my legs, which is where it needs to be. Here, I drive in. Big step. Look at my right hip come in. If I do this, after I take a big step, he just gonna pull his leg back further because I don't have my body in position. Defensive man, here's what I want from you. As this guy drives up here, I want you to grab a wizard. I want you to pull your leg to the outside of the body. As I drive up, I want you to do this right here. See how Mario's got this wizard? Then I circle to create space. Yeah, run, run, run. Big step. Squat step. Up. You guys with me? Let's cover this situation. I'll give you a quick drink. And then we've got to get through two more finishes. And recovery position. We'll be done. Drill. We'll be done by 4 o'clock. You guys have some. Let's do it. 1, 2. Concept.
I'm hiking it.
This has to be quick. Here's what it looks like. Here, as I run in, Mario's beat me right here so far. I want to beat him. As soon as I step over and bring my right hip in, I have to circle back. Here, I drive in. Here comes in. He goes down. You guys are trying to do this, which I understand. We're just learning this concept. But I want to get you this one. You guys are like this. Here, you pass that foot away, you take a big step, you draw your right hip in, which is right, then you gotta do this. Go slow, okay? I wanna get it to where there's no pause. I don't want you pausing. It's gotta be quick. Mario's really fighting, wizarding me down. Here, he's here, big step. You get down one second, takes. Snap his ankle. Alright? Try to get no pause. You can do it slow without pause. I want you to try to pick speed up a little bit. Let's do it. 1, 2.